Why, hello everybody, Lego Dude 11 here, and today is another Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens video for you guys, and today happens to be another episode in How to Get Studs Very Fast in Lego Video Games, and today is episode 6. get it? Kinda like episode 6 of Star Wars, like A New Hope? No? Okay. Nobody's gonna laugh that. I should put like a laughing sound effect in there, like an applause, like ha ha ha. No, I should. But anyway, today is actually wait. Episode 6 is not like A New Hope, but anyway. Today we are going to be in the Millennium Falcon for this episode, but the reason why I'm playing as Han Solo is because we're in the Millennium Falcon. I also have J.J. Abrams as our CPU. But today, we're going to be going to the checkered, chess table. We're going to play Derodric Battle, free play. Whatever you want to do, story, free play. And you're going to want to make sure you have your multipliers turned on. And, so this is gonna be very, it's gonna be very helpful for you. Derodric Battle. Oh, shut up! Shut the front door! I didn't actually realize that we had these characters. Okay, cool. So you get lots of studs right off the bat, so you're just shooting them. Okay, so then what I want to do Yep, all my things are turned on, sweet. Okay guys, I'm gonna redo this. I know I didn't get a lot of studs there, but this is supposed to get increase your studs a lot, and that's the point of this video. But I'm just trying to save an exit here and keep my studs that I just got from that level, exit level. So that wasn't a long, wait to go back to the level. I'm just gonna go back to the level real quick. I want to pick a different character for free play, because I didn't realize free play gave you the access of using different characters than the ones in regular story. So who I want to use is there's not really a speedster character, but there is a fast character, I think, like BB-8 maybe? No. Because I was going to say he rolls around, but he doesn't really work. So I'm thinking of Kylo Ren. Just because I like his lightsaber, I don't know if that'll work, if that's the best lightsaber or not, but because I'm not really sure what's better, Kylo Ren or Darth Maul's lightsaber, but we'll find out. But this is just supposed to be a good way of getting lots of studs fast. Alright, I'll keep it on the Stormtrooper, since I'm Kylo Ren. And you're gonna be perfect. Alright, so as you can see, I have lots of studs already. Right time is 4. So with our stud multipliers on, and being at times 4, that's the highest we can go. I think that's pretty good. Alright, here we go. Let's collect all the studs. Thank you. Oh no, I'm killing my own men, guys. Wave complete, everyone. Look at all the studs I just got. All the stud rewards. Alright, let's slice him. And dice him. That guy got his helmet shot off. Alright, let's go get this guy. Awesome. Check out this awesome move. Wow. That was awesome. Where is it coming in from? Oh, it's Captain Phasma. Is that Captain Phasma? I have no idea, but there's Chewie, R2, and who's that guy over there? That's Rey. Wave completed. Yay. Ouch. Okay, let's get Brass Tyran. This looks like Brass Tyran and someone else. I have no idea who the other guy is. But man, this is just, look at this. We have a billion. No, we have a trillion studs, guys. Oh, I missed it. Okay, let's go. Let's get him. We've almost got them all. Just need one more. Wait, I'm killing myself. I just killed Kylo Ren. Oh my goodness, guys. This is, I think, the fastest way to get studs in any LEGO game. Probably not. No, I take that back, actually. Probably LEGO Marvel Avengers is the fastest because, well, no, I don't know. This is pretty fast. But this probably gets a tie because this is a billion studs. Yeah, I think this is way more than LEGO Marvel Avengers. Whoa, we're fighting the Rancor? Did we do this in the other game? In the other way? In the story? Come on, I want to collect all the studs. Thank goodness. Okay. It lets us collect all the studs and then we go through and see what we got. Alrighty. So that was pretty much it. I'm not going to do it again, guys. Since I did it once. I mean, that was an insane amount of studs. I mean, I don't even know to show you guys. I don't even need to do it again and show you guys. Because you guys probably get it already. So, guys, that is going to be it for this video. That was the tutorial on how to get studs really fast in LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. It definitely was. I mean, we were at, I think, 14... We're at 15 billion now. And we were at 14 billion when we started this video. And in the level, we got over a billion studs. I accidentally said a trillion, but I forgot that it was actually a billion. So we're over a billion studs, which is insane. So thanks for watching this video on how to get studs really fast in LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. I just get mixed up. I always want to see the complete saga. I bet I'll mess that up once the other LEGO Star Wars game comes out. But at any rate, don't forget to leave a like down below. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Boba Fett Jedi Master. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel as well. And don't forget to hit that bell down below to make sure your notifications are turned on for future videos and all the latest content available to you guys on the channel. And don't forget to share these videos with your family and friends as well. And as always, don't forget to like, subscribe, follow me. Don't forget to keep calm and play LEGO. Bye, everyone.